My work at UF is motivated by my love for nature. By understanding more about the tree of life, it gives me a better perspective on how we can design and implement conservation strategies. If we're not careful about taking care of our ecosystems, they won't be taking care of us anymore either.
Relationships matter for human well-being. Our very survival depends on knowledge of the tree of life.
Many of the most pressing societal problems of the 21st century relate to the environment.
Right now, there are incredible threats to biodiversity, to the tree of life.
We have extinction rates that are 1,000 times what are estimated to be background normal extinction rates, all induced by human activity. We're losing species before we ever even know that they exist. Those species could be cures to disease. They could be keys to helping improve our crops. It's just incredibly important that we meet this race with as much enthusiasm and energy as we can. We've been working together now for, I don't know, over 35 years, a long time.
And we use DNA tools and also bioinformatics, that is big data, to address big questions in biodiversity.
I'm really interested in why there are so many plant species, how those species are related to each other, and what the consequences of these species are for the rest of the planet.
All species on Earth, they are connected in this giant tree.
We're reconstructing how all of life is related to each other, but the concept of relationships mattering also key part of how not just Doug and I do research today, but how the much broader community does research, and that's collaboratively.
Building the Tree of Life was really made possible by being at the University of Florida because there are so many resources here.
We collaborate with computer scientists and engineers who can develop tools for analyzing these massive data sets.
Collaboration makes unique things possible, and that's what's special about the University of Florida.
Welcome to the Tree of Life, a visual family tree of all organisms on the planet Earth.
That's one of the things that really drives us. It's not just the study of biodiversity, which is so important, but to get the public to realize just how important it is to their well-being. We're really not trying to save the world as much as we're trying to save humanity's place in the world. We need to get the public to realize that we're all part of this great, beautiful tree of life, and that relationships matter for our own survival and the survival of our children and grandchildren.